I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No. What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
Thank you.
don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No! What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris? Take care.
What is this hall?
What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
Be happening.
No, we're too late.
What's going on?
Claire. Claire.
Kidding me? I thought tough girls like you didn't get worried.
What happened? How did you get here?
Leon contacted me.
Leon? You know him?
Yeah. He tracked me down right after you went missing. Look, Claire, we can talk about this later, but we gotta get out of here first.
Wait. Steve. He's here somewhere. We can't leave without him. You're Alexia Ashford.
Oh, you know my name.
I thought you were dead.
No, I've just been hibernating for 15 years to become one with the Veronica virus.
Veronica virus?
I still have experiments to perform. Would you care to play along? Your friend awaits you in the Colosseum. You don't want to be late.
Ah!
sofa!
There, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. What the hell were they carrying? Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though. Manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Valcoin and Mach Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
You're sitting ducks out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
Are these the new species HQ was warning us about?
I didn't know they came in extra large. How many new species are there?
This way. Damn it! Make for that mansion!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
Your orders. Kill them all.
Commencing operation.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Commander Redfield. Chris, you ready?
I'll take that as a yes.
This prisoner better have the answers we need.
He will.
He has to. Or this is the end.
In the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris.
We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it. What is that? It's huge.
A shield machine, but the mine has been abandoned for some time.
Someone there?
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Another monster.